Hey people, Paul Muckle here again. Today is August 5th, 2011, at 7:16 p.m. Look, I want to show you guys. So early the moon is. We're gonna get another super moon too. Yeah, another super full moon in August. Moon is early, huh? I'm doing my new roof. I'm doing a new roof. Wow, huh? People, do you know the original roof is over 100 years old? The shingle, you see the shingle underneath the white stuff? The shingle under, that's over 120 years old. When the house was built, the wooden shingle, that's the original roof right there. Then they put on this one. It's the original roof. Take it off, put in slate. But it's a vinyl slate though. The details, it's like vinyl, like stone. Put them out individually. Anyway, this is the moon I want to show you all. The sun is up too. The sun is still out. Let me go up and get the sun. That was crazy, huh? Here goes the sun. Rara. There goes Rara. There goes the pyramid. And where's the moon? There goes the moon. So why is the moon moving if the wind is blowing? Huh? Hey Rara, my left eye and my right eye. The left eye is the moon, the right eye is the sun. See my left eye, my right eye, people. And Sirius is right in the sun's glow. Sirius and the Orion system is right in the sun's glow. My left eye. And the right one. And the pyramid. And I'm going down, back to work. Isn't that beautiful? Alright, Lala. One. Hey people, Pabaka here. Today is August 2nd, 2011. My rabbit is blowing up a storm. 6:59 p.m. Eastern Time. Time for some thunderclaps in Massachusetts. Plus some microbursts. An angry speed can cause tornadoes. Can cause lightning and thunderstorms also. Out west. Out west is where it's gonna be. Out west. Side out west. Cooking up a thunderstorm, people. In the east, though, you have to be just out west. Cooking up a recipe. Come on, girl, let's see what the angry spirit can do, okay? The serpent. The head of the serpent. Let's see what the angry spirit can do. Let's see what the angry spirit can do, Rara. Okay?
See dark clouds coming? See dark clouds coming?
I'm doing my new roof, people. I'm doing a new roof, but I got lazy today. I could have finished this part there, but I got lazy. It was so hot. Look at those bees. Wow, so y'all would have got me, huh? They would have got me if I didn't see them just now. Huh? The wasps would have got me. Son of a gun. The sun shall not smite eye by day, nor the moon by night. Shoot. Okay. That's how far I got with the new roof. So that's all for now. Brewing up a storm, like I said, okay? One. Hey people, look at them trying to create storm. Look at them people. I've been watching them for a couple of hours now, right? Look at them. They're gonna be storms. Look at them. See people gonna come on my house, my area? Only when there's a storm they'll be doing this, people. Okay, see them? You don't want to see this on a regular. I've been watching them. All they're doing is bullshit, creating their grid. I got you. He's gonna go to Boston and Springfield. Bye bye. Springfield and Boston. Here comes my broadside. Repeat. August 2nd, 2011. And this time it's already in Boston. An angry soul can bring tornadoes and storms, lightning strikes, microbursts. Boston and out west. Alright.
Now dew point 63. We were in the upper 50s for dew points, but we've come back thanks to the thunderstorms and the rain. Northwest wind about 5 miles an hour. Still got a few clouds out there. 5 o'clock, we were starting to see some thunder start to pop. It's coming down Route 2, and then it kind of just grew north and south and went right out to the Cape. We had the hail reports in Sandwich and Mashpee and out through Wellfleet and Truro and up into southern New Hampshire. And downpours and some small hail scattered on the North Shore, too. 70 in Boston, 67 in Worcester right now, 63 in Norwood. 90-degree day so far in Boston. We've had about 13 of them so far this season. We just finished a heat wave here, folks. 3 consecutive days of 90-plus. That's how we rate it in our climate, at least. And the South is different. It goes by 100-degree days in some cases. Normal is 14. We've had 13 so far. Second heat wave in as many weeks. Okay, so we had something going here. 63, the dew point reading now, and more dry air coming down for tomorrow. Now, we're not totally sunny over the next couple. Clouds tomorrow night. As I mentioned, a couple of showers could stir parts of the area either overnight tomorrow. Emily, 50 mile per hour winds now in the center of this storm, and it continues to track to the west and to the northwest, eventually over Hispaniola, approaching the coastline of the United States. But this storm is likely going to remain off the coast, but it is likely going to strengthen into a hurricane.